Okay, I think we're going to go ahead and get started with our afternoon session. I want to thank you all again for joining us here at the National Museum of the American Indian in New York to discuss cultural appropriation in fashion. I am really thrilled to be starting the second panel, Problematics of Cultural Appropriation in Contemporary Fashion, because this issue and the papers that you're going to see in this session are really at the heart of why we decided to do this symposium. I'm not going to lie. When this topic came up and we started talking about it seriously as a symposium, it did make me a little bit nervous. And I think that part of that was because the nature of what we're talking about is sensitive. And there's a lot of opportunities for people to be offended, and that's actually the reason we're here. But at the same time, you kind of don't want to reopen wounds and offend people again. So we're trying to be really brave about this and saying we have to talk about these things, we have to look at all sides of them and really dig into these issues in order to understand them and to see if we can endeavor to not repeat them. So the four speakers that are going to be coming up in a moment are Adrienne Keene from Brown University. She'll be followed by Joe Horsecapture from the Minnesota Historical Society. Then we have Lynette Nylander, who is a writer, editor, and creative consultant from London. And we're going to close with Susan Scafitti, who is a lawyer at the Fashion Law Institute at Fordham Law School.